Today I'm going to show you how I flat iron my hair for a trim, and then afterwards I'm going to show you a bonus of how I did this style. Stay tuned. I'm starting on soaking wet hair, and all I have in my hair right now is conditioner, and I'm doing the tension method. So I remove the concentrator so I can use more air that way. I also applied a little bit of heat protectant to my ends while I'm doing this process. Midway through, I started to use the thermal brush because it's better at smoothing out my ends, because that area always coils back on itself. Now that I'm done with the blowout process, I'm going to just split my hair up into four sections and start to flat iron it. I began the heat at 400 and then I ended up increasing it to 410 so that I wouldn't have to do as many passes, because with the 400 degrees I do two passes. Three passes at the root so that I can straighten it out better, and then I'll go ahead and move the iron down the hair, and I count to like 10 seconds when I'm moving it down the hair so that it'll give it enough time to actually flat iron. So this is the length of my hair now. It's like mid back, I guess. The way I trim is really not a tutorial, because it's kind of hard to film this on video. But anyway, when I trim, I usually just comb my hair down to the end, like I'm doing here, and then clip it. But I do that on both sides the same way. So I'll split it in half and do the same thing on each side first, and then I'll pull it back to the back, like I'm doing here, and make sure that the back is to my liking. So this takes a while because I have to look in the mirror and just make sure it's okay. So yeah, that's why I couldn't really get everything on camera, but this is how it was before and afterwards. So now I'm going to work with the front section, and I used to cut my hair or trim it in layers, but now I'm going to go away with the layers. So I'm going to focus more on the ends instead of making deep layers this time. I do this process all the way around. So I'm still focusing on growing my hair out, so that's why I'm not going to take off a lot of hair. I just want to make sure I remove the knots on the ends, and if I have any splits, then I'll remove those also. But honestly, I shouldn't have many splits because I've done like dusting twice this year when I had my braids. So yeah, this is how I'm going to try to maintain my length. And that's it. So this is what I'm left with. You can see that it is trimmed, but at the same time it's not very much shorter than what it was to begin with. So I'm pleased. So my hair usually doesn't stay straight, so I just went ahead and put it in these flat twists like this time, and I, on the ends, I kind of looped the ends because I didn't have rollers, and when I took them down the next day, this is what I had. So I like this look, and as you can see, like, I usually have layers, but they're kind of growing out, so I'm getting a different look, so I'm pleased with that. So I hope you like this video, and if you do, thumbs up and share and subscribe and comment and all that good stuff. And I will see you on the next video. Bye.